Sees that coming, has to give him a little bit of space here. Ryan McLeish also tries to go through and say that's going to be very tight next to the corner. Oh, contact with BT. Roundy going in over the top as well. What a disaster for those two drivers. Everybody else thankfully avoids that car.